Bonjour, I'm Hina from evidyarthi.in and in this session, we'll learn how to say anything, something and nothing in French. How to use anything, something or nothing in French. Anything, something and nothing is used for the things, for the non-living things. As for the people, we use somebody, anybody and nobody. That we have done in the previous video. So anything, something or nothing को French में हम कैसे करते हैं वो हम इस video में पढ़ेंगे. So we'll start with something. Something is quelque chose. It's quelque chose. So for example we have there is something good about you. There is something good about you. So it will be il y a quelque chose de bien sur vous. Il y a quelque chose de bien sur vous. So there is something good about you. Quelque chose is something. Il y a is there is. And de bien sur vous is good about you. So il y a quelque chose de bien sur vous. Next is I'm going to eat something. I'm going to eat something. I'm feeling very hungry. So I'm going to eat something. So this will be je vais manger quelque chose. Je vais manger quelque chose. Je vais means I'm going and manger to eat and quelque chose is something. I'm going to eat something. Now the anything. Anything is again quelque chose. So anything else is quelque chose de autre. Quelque chose de autre. It's like somebody and anybody. So it's same quelque chose and quelqu'un. Quelqu'un is for somebody or anybody. And quelque chose is for something and anything. Now the negative anything. It's n'importe quoi. N'importe quoi. So, can you tell him, you can tell him anything. You can tell him anything. So, it will be tu peux lui dire n'importe quoi. Tu peux dire n'importe quoi. Tu peux is you can. Lui is for him. Tell is to dire. N'importe is and n'importe quoi it's anything. So tu peux lui dire n'importe quoi. You can tell him anything. I don't care. Next is nothing. Nothing is rien. It's rien. So I don't want anything or I want nothing. So je ne veux rien. It means same. Just like I don't want anything or I don't want nothing. So, I don't want anything is je ne veux rien. Je ne veux rien. Next is this is nothing. This is nothing. So, c'est ne rien. Ce ne rien. So, all these are examples for something which is quelque chose, anything, again quelque chose or ne m'importe quoi and nothing which is rien. If you want to revise all this example once again, you can download from the link below. If you have any queries, if you have any suggestion, please write on the comment section below. Merci, à bientôt.